For me, it's about attitude today as well. So it's approaching things the right way, willing to get out there and learn for the individual practices you've been doing, and then kind of putting that into this afternoon. It's also about, as Frank said, about making mistakes. Don't be scared to make mistakes. Okay, every player will make mistakes. It's about how you kind of rectify that and develop that. And if you're not sure on anything, obviously let us know and we'll work closely with you to try and improve it. Okay.